So for this quiz, let's consider an example where you were selling business intelligence software into an enterprise customer, a large business. Why don't you match the titles below with the roles of the customers?